Okay, coming up next, Minecraft Story Mode with kiwi-cast. Okay, we're on 170. Before we go over to Minecraft, actually, is he on? I think he is. Message to Pom Pom. I might, if we go extra, I'm gonna play Refunked again and show you guys the ending, because it explodes into this cute little heart. It's really adorable. Stream bomb, throw up on throw up and stream. Nah, we'd be away. Has corn, yum. Ah, it is not going away. It is still there. Okay. So we got Pom coming on. And when we get him on, I am actually going to do something a little special. Hello! Can you hear me? Voice coming through the racing siren. Yep. Can you hear me? I don't think you can hear me. I'm gonna refresh. Hello? Let's refresh. Hello?
Might help.
Can you hear me?
There we go. Hello.
Yay! How you doing, Pom?
I'm doing good.
Pom, rather Tom. Okay, everybody, this is Thomas from KiwiCast. They are another organization that does gaming for charity in New Zealand, and they've helped me kind of set this all up and do some cool stuff with this stream, as well as set up all the Minecraft stuff. Thank you very much, Thomas.
Yeah, it's all good.
Do you wanna just tell the stream a little bit about who you are and what KiwiCast does?
Well, okay. Wow, my mic is really loud. I'm just going to
Sorry about that.
That's all good. So KiwiCast is pretty much what you do, just a lot longer and a lot more people.
Yeah, it's crazy the amount. Like, you've got full production in a room with loads of camera angles and microphones. It's really cool. You've got a dedicated presenter. It's awesome watching KiwiCast.
We've just hired. It's all voluntary, but we've just hired on a dedicated. What's the term? Sponsorship manager.
Mm.
So someone whose prime job is to just contact companies and get sponsorship for us.
It is really tough being a sponsorship manager. It's something that really needs to be dedicated. Like, I was doing it a lot for that aspect of gaming, and it was a nightmare keeping track of all the prizes, reporting back to them, getting in touch with them to begin with, and remembering everybody's names and keeping a good relationship. Like, it's a lot of work. You don't think about it.
It is a lot. And like, me and Millie, Millie's the other one who organizes it with me, the first 2 years we did it between us, but now, just with things getting a lot bigger, I'm having to focus more on the technical side of it, which means less focus on the running of it.
Yeah.
So things grow, bring more people on, helps out a lot.
So we are on 25555. Joining up. I thought I might just hide the... Although they're not whitelisted, so they wouldn't be able to see it, would they?
No.
Wicked. Mm. But yeah, thank you very much for jumping on, for helping me build these servers. I mean, you built them. I just put them live. And we are going to go through a little bit of a Star Wars story.
Star Wars. Starcraft.
Warcraft. No, wait. God damn it.
Starcraft,
Star Wars, and Warcraft.
Star Trek.
Trekcraft. Ah. Oh, we're loading into rain. That's fantastic. I'm going to get rid of the bamboozled alert, by the way, because we're not playing bamboozled anymore. That was fantastic. What up, Lord Karibo? Thank you for joining in. Should we straw poll this? What are we straw polling? What? Okay, yep. So we'll set the voting live once we reach 500, yeah. Because otherwise it'll be live for ages and I'll lose track of it. Something. Let me just go back here. Change the upcoming. Oh, yes. I'll change the upcoming. Community Minecraft fun. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, oh, we are in. It's daytime. There's a pom-tom. Woo! We're doing shared a social. Answer AMA part one. So, do we actually have any AMAs currently? I'm not sure we do. No, we don't. So if you have any questions to ask me about my experiences with cancer or anything about the stream in general, go to ask.fm/Snowypadre and I will answer those questions whenever I can, whenever I see them come up. And I've got notifications to do them all. Twitter vote. Character, role, and build I should play in League of Legends. So I might set up a Twitter vote. One tick. Yay! We're gonna do a poll. Mid sup, ADC. Oh, you can only have four things. I'm gonna do sup/ADC, and then top, and then jungle. Okay, there is currently a Twitter poll live for what I should be doing in League of Legends after all of this happens. So do check that out and vote, and I'll have more options a little bit later in the day. Okay, so what are we doing? We are playing Minecraft. I am trapped! Let's go hashtag jail time! Go damn, this okay. Is what happens in AFK world. Oh, you love it.
Yeah,
and set me
back to.
Hey Pete, surely okay. You need to play Teemo. that cancer. Yep. That sounds appropriate, and then everybody can kill me. Because we have to fight the infection. What up, Tom? Let's team up. Let's go on the Star Wars adventure.
Okay. So I have no idea how well this is going to work. It was made for. Pressing
the button. I must rescue the hostages. Oh crap. I'm getting lots
destroy
of them.
Destroy one AT&T, repair generators, and start the cannons.
I'm really confused. Alright. Okay.
Okay. Do you want to be a trooper or a Jedi?
What? Is that even a question? Come on. Jedi, for the win.
I'll go trooper then.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I didn't know it was, we had to do one or the other. Okay, bam. There's the Christmas song. Shout out to Christmas happening in a month.
I think stuff's happening. You must rescue the hostages.
There's a demon Teemo skin, but there isn't an infected Teemo, I think. Thought I might just Christmas dance for you there. That's my Christmas dance.
I'll wait for you to come through.
I clicked the button in the Jedi area, but I didn't get anything. What do I do?
Are you right-clicking or left-clicking?
Both.
Both?
Yeah.
It should.
I'm now right-clicking. Maybe I should be a trooper. No, nothing. Is it supposed to give you items?
Yeah, I got through okay.
Blah. Okay, I'll come over to the trooper area. Maybe we'll be severely underpowered. No, I'm not getting anything from the troopers either. Huh. One at a time!
Do I need to break out and...
Just teleport me and I'll have no items. It'll be all good. Right, Gliss, it's not December yet. It's not Christmas yet, Paul. Stop putting Christmas trees in your bloody store. Hate it.
Okay, let's just teleport you through.
But they're very pretty. Oh, I'm going to teleport. Where's the Death Star? Oh, it's the sun at the moment. The moon at night time, it puts a Death Star up there. It's fantastic. Force not strong with this one. No.
What am I doing to me?
Weak forces. Oh my god! Ah. Hello! Boots, hey, Stormtrooper.
Leggings. helmet.
I got a blaster! Oh, it's a bow. Cute.
Okay, I have no idea what we're doing.
Hey, hey!
What were the objectives? Destroy AT&T, rescue hostages, repair generator.
How do you open chat again? I'm so bad.
I don't know where we're going.
E, Q. Oh crap, drop my gun. Pick that back up. we're just playing around with it. Let's go. Are we in the Death Star?
I have no idea.
I've got auto jump on. Oh no. How do I?
Oh, just broke a bed.
Oh yeah, I can't interact with anything. It looks like. Oh no, there we go. Never mind.
Flick every lever. No.
There's nothing in here. Ah. Yeah, auto jumping is annoying. Options, controls. Thank you, Aussie Mac. $30.44. That's a really oddly specific number, but yeah, thank you so much for donating to Cancer Society New Zealand. You have my eternal love, my undying loyalty. And
I found
actually,
the way out.
Oh, you found the way out. I'll quickly come and find you. Oh, I jumped. Oh, right. I'm trying to change my jumping. Where's auto jump? Auto jump off. There we go. Hello. What do we do? Is there a hatch?
No, it's just stairs.
Oh no! I thought we were gonna get like jettisoned out the airlock. Oh hello. Oh, this is freaky.
I mean, do we explore or do we go?
I don't
have ammo.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I just hit things with my gun. Lol. That looks like it's gonna work. Before we actually move on, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, right, that is you. Before we move on, I am just going to quickly show you guys that I am not completely full of myself and donate 100 New Zealand dollars to the stream. Merp. We're going to donate, PayPal it. Boo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. Which means we've reached our next milestone. And also, for $800, I put question marks. Find me something to do for $800, because I don't know what I'm doing for $800. You're making... eat the cake. Eat the whole cake. Do you guys really just want to make me throw up on stream? Live.
I'm gonna say fat, but okay.
Eat the cake without
say that.
Your hands.
Pay... eat the cake without my hands. My mind instantly went somewhere that it shouldn't have gone. but no, that's not going to be a thing. There we go. $100 from me, Snowypadre, has gone in. I am not made of crap. I'm not just doing this stream. I am actually actively donating to Cancer Society New Zealand, which hasn't come up on my thing yet. Why hasn't it? Okay, hold up. I'm just going to quickly relaunch this. There we go! 305 New Zealand dollars. Holy crap, we reached $300. All right, because we got the 50 and then we did the 100. Okay, so we're currently at 300 New Zealand dollars and it's only one! Holy crap! Okay, we might actually reach 1,000. I am optimistic now. Ha ha ha!
Woo!
And I'm just going to double check that I didn't miss anyone because I was offline for a second. Snowy, Aussie Mac, Miss Potter, $5! Thank you so much. Check out Hello Miss Potter's stream, by the way. She's hopefully currently hosting me at the moment, but she's one of the co-founders of Leaping Tiger. Thank you so much for donating to the stream. And we did everybody else. Ozzy Mick, Jack of Hearts, Quanand, Frenchie, Licorice, Gypsy, Doom, Kilthine, me twice again, Monkey Man. Thank you everybody so much for donating. This is incredible. I'm just blown away. What is going on? Okay. Do we know where we're going yet?
Yes, I did some exploring. We're going right down the other end.
Yay!
Over here.
Boop, boop, boop. I might put this up. Hunger Drive now hosting. Thank you very much, Hunger Drive. What's all the incredible, both KiwiCast and Hunger Drive now. Oh no, KiwiCast playing it, aren't you? You're currently streaming as well.
Yep.
Yeah, so KiwiCast currently streaming. Whoa! And Hunger Drive hosting. Between those two, fantastic. Oh my god, it's a stormtrooper that fires arrows. Kill it! Kill it with fire! Teamwork, teamwork,
this
teamwork.
This will take forever.
This will take forever. Hitting it with guns. Why are we fighting our own guys?
I don't know.
Ah! Where did he go?
Where'd he go? He's out
here. Oh, God. Why is he not dead yet? Oh, he must have Stormtrooper armor. Can we team damage?
I don't think so.
Thank God. Because I was hitting you like crazy.
There we go.
Hey, he's dead. Oh, you're covered in arrows. Look at that.
Okay, I'm going to quickly give us... I'm going to cheat slightly. Food.
What up, Krazerk? What up, Ginger Sammy? Thank you for joining in. Everybody who's currently watching. Milligos Wami. Maligos or Milligos? Milligos Wami. I think that's Millie.
That's Millie. Millie.
Millie Goswami. Yeah, Millie's watching.
Have some ammo and have some food.
Thank you very much for coming on, Millie. But yeah, between Hunger Drive and KiwiCast, both fantastic Gaming for Charity initiatives outside of Upgrade Unlocked, who helped me out a lot in terms of planning and everything, currently hosting and streaming what's going on right here, right now. So that should get us a little bit of attention as well, which is fantastic. Oh my God, so what happened here? We've got arrows. Oh my God.
No, you should be able to... Yes, we can.
How do... Oh right, you have to hold it down. That's
yeah,
so
down,
funny, a blaster
it.
That you have to hold down.
pew, okay, pew. So where are we going?
Oh, you teleported over there. Let's run. Ah! This is cool. So we're on Hoth, I assume.
Yes.
Yeah!
I want to see what's in here.
Tainted Goddess, hello! I do need some ammo. I mean, I now have ammo. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there.
I'm around here. I'm running away from you. How do we...
Oh, right, we've got food as well.
Oh, there's a secret snow cave.
Snow cave! Let's go to the snow cave.
Who's this?
I have no idea where you've gone, so I'm just kind of derping around.
I'm behind you.
You are? Oh, hello! Hey!
Hello.
Oh,
I'm
secret
exploring.
Snow cave?
I don't know. Ooh! Let me see what's over here. Yeah, go have a look in the snow cave.
Ah, snow cave! Explore the snow cave! Oh, it's not a snow cave! You lied to me! Well, it is. It is, but it's just a tunnel going to the other side.
I found a button. Do you want to push the button?
Push the button!
Button! Button!
Push the button and let me know I got a... We're not playing that song.
Button,
okay.
Right here.
Button! Button! Oh, it's the orders! Generator repaired!
Generator repaired. Go activate the cannons!
Activate the cannons! Okay, so since we reached... What was that at? 200? At 200, $200 raised. We're now at 300, so $200 raised. he's coming over. Kilting gets to dress me up. So we're going to get a little bit... We're not going to get festive. I was wondering if he had a Santa hat. No. Oh, where is he? He's over here. But we're going to get creative. Oh, my God, more buttons?
Button.
I can't even see. It's all black. Oh, wait, I can see using the stream. Press the button. What happened? Nothing's happening.
It's doing something.
Okay, I keep pressing it.
I'm gonna assume that worked.
Oh, it's... There's some kind of piston.
Maybe we have to hit them.
I could have just killed a whole bunch of people, who knows?
I'm thinking maybe you have to push that one and I have to push the one over here at the same time.
Oh, the one that said the generator was repaired? No.
No, it said generator repaired, now activate the cannons, and there's these two cannons.
Okay.
So I'm assuming if we both go into each one and hit the button at the same time...
Yeah!
Okay, who's going to... Are you ready?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Clip.
I'm just spamming it.
Does it?
Nope, I got nothing.
Oh, wait. Look out the window. There's an explosion.
There was?
That was on my side.
I'm going to pretend that it's all good.
Yeah. I saw a small explosion.
Yep.
It works for me.
Okay, I'm going to assume whatever we were supposed to kill is dead.
I think it worked.
Onward to glory!
Where are you? You're over here. Hello!
Hello!
Let's keep exploring.
I don't have to use the stream anymore to see the buttons. I should probably increase the contrast.
You can do that in your settings if you need
to. I can. Nah, I'm all good. I'll just let it be.
Yeah, look, the legs on this one broke.
Hey!
On both of the small ones.
Is it floating? Holy crap!
It is floating.
We killed a bunch of them. They just... Oh my God, they are. That's pretty funny.
There is a big hole underneath it.
Lol.
That's kind of funny.
Oh my God, look at all of that. Oh yeah. Snowballs. Oh, did you fall down?
I fell.
Oh, you can get back up.
Sure.
Sure.
TP. I'm not cheating. It's just...
Oh, God! Whoops.
Oh, you fell.
No, I know how to get back up. Oh, wait, no. Can I break this? No, I can't.
It takes
me forever.
A while.
Yeah.
I'll just teleport you.
Okay. TP. Boop.
There you go.
What just happened? What happened, guys? Huh? Oh, the guy. Oh, yeah. We had a quick break. It's actually going on till the end of the day, so donations are continuing, I think, until tomorrow, like midday tomorrow. But I'm not entirely sure. I made sure it was set up. Oh, yeah. Hold up. Where's Tom gone? He's over there. Oh, he's jumping in the thing now. I'm just going to quickly get dressed up, because Jordan's... We've now reached 300 bucks, so I need to get a bit dressed. Okay.
Oh.
Shall I grab the...
Yeah, you're going to be both.
I need the cape.
Yep.
The cape of dressness.
Cape off. Pirateness.
Cape of pirateness?
Yes.
Oh, God. I'm going to get steaming hot in your pirate cape.
Oh,
look at that. I am feeling... Oh, yeah. Daffodil pirate.
Yep, you're a daffodil pirate.
Fair enough.
Yar, I'll be pillaging your high seas.
We'll be stealing your sun. Now you can't see any of my pins. I feel sad now. That's all good.
No, you'll be fine.
Is that...
Yeah, Twitter pose.
We stream as we go. I don't know if I'm going to be able to hear him.
You can have it for half an hour, and then you can take it off.
No.
You want to keep it on?
Rest
time?
Of the stream. No, we might play with it. We might swap it for a pirate hat. Yeah. This is making it really hard to play. I'm good. No. I like the challenge. But this keyboard, this Logitech G keyboard is fantastic, so it's actually helping me. Oh, I am slipping. Yeah, I might have to... Whoop! Yeah, I am a daffodil. Feed me donations are my sun. Donations are my sunlight. Feed me donations and I will bloom. I don't know what that means. I'm deaf right now. You can... Hold the phone. The phone stuff is good. I love the phone stuff. Thank you. Oh, we're getting creative. Okay, Tom, what are we up to?
Okay, I don't know. I'm thinking we need to explore some more.
It's daytime! Oh my God, and there's a... Is that a rebel symbol? Or is that the Empire symbol? I keep forgetting.
I don't think that. It's been forever.
Long.
I'm thinking, should we go explore those up there?
Let's do it!
The pillars up in the...
Oh, I've got to get my strength up. Let's go. Also, daffodils are powered by V, so I need a lot of V if I need to get by, if I want to get by. Ah!
Are they now?
Yeah! Feed me Seymour? Little Shop of Horrors. I haven't seen... I actually watched a couple of Little Shops, but I don't think I've seen that one. But that's fantastic. Thank you, Tracy. Feed me Seymour? Feed me Seymour! Somebody will get that reference in chat. Thank you everybody for donating up to 300 bucks now. And I hope you enjoy this little sunflower cap. And it's whacking. It's actually constantly whacking the microphone, which I'll put down here now. Silly me. That'll come into the shot a bit, so I don't whack it as much. Oh, crap! Oh, I climbed up a thing. Oh, we're exploring. Oh, there you are. Haha.
Yes. It's actually quite a good view from up here.
That's beautiful. Okay. Let's fire.
What are we doing? Beep. What's in here? How do we get in?
We should have figured this out before the stream. Nah, we're all good. We know what's going on.
Yeah, but if we do that, then it's no fun.
I know you don't get to explore. Yeah. Well, this isn't speedrunning, people. This is slow running.
Button.
Button! As long as there's a button, everything is fine. I am getting really hot in the pirate outfit. I pressed the button.
The Empire found you. A lightsaber temple.
Son of a bitch. What, the Empire found me? Am I? Are we rogue troopers? I feel like we're rogue troopers. Holy crap! Oh my God!
I got knocked off. This lag is not helping.
Oh, it is not helping. Oh my God. Oh crap, I fell off too. Oh, is that you? Oh, good, good.
That's me. We probably shouldn't have worn these stormtrooper outfits.
Yeah, maybe not. Yeah. Haha! Success!
There's one more. Or did we get him? Nah, down here. You. Got him.
Precious experience. We didn't lose too much health. We're actually okay. Thank you, young Padawan. Here's my lightsaber. I think it still thinks I'm a Jedi.
Yeah.
Oh,
did you get
it? Oh, I got a lightsaber! Oh my god! It's a diamond sword. OP.
There you go. So you've got a sword and I've got a bow and arrow.
It's a diamond lightsaber.
Diamond lightsaber.
Nom 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 nom. Get some health back out.
Oh look, there's one waiting over there.
Huh?
There's a few more.
I'm gonna lightsaber this son of a...
Behind you.
Oh crap, I can't even see them. I'm gonna use the stream to see them. Are they dead?
There's one here right behind me.
Oh crap, oh I see it. Get up with the lightsaber, come on. Get it. Yes, oh my god. Diamond sword. Oh wow, this lightsaber is wholly ineffective. Let's just make him burn. Okay, fair enough. They're hurt by the light and not lightsabers. I love it.
Well, isn't that what a lightsaber is? Just a saber of light?
It is a saber of light, but lightsabers are ineffective. The light
I
must
found
be...
the edge of the map.
Oh, lol.
The map just stops.
Oh god. Let's have a look at this. Is it over here?
It's kind of, up the top. Yeah, over
yeah.
here.
Oh my god. So we can just fall to oblivion. Holy crap, we can. Let's stay away from...
Let's go the other way.
That's the Star Trek universe in the distance there.
Okay.
We don't want to cross over.
So now we've done that. I don't know where you've ended up.
More V. Goodbye, Fred the Head. I'm sorry, Fred the Head. Everybody just joining the stream right now, meet Fred the Head. He's the best head in the Playtech office. He's not very smart, despite being just a head. That's all he's got to his name. Where? Okay. So did you commit suicide and jump down there? I don't want to do that. Oh god! Whoops. Mine bad. Okay. Food. There we go.
So we've kind of done this bit.
Yeah. So far, so
I'm
good, really.
I see a ladder climbing up inside.
Oh.
AT-ATs, are they called?
Yep. Big one AT-ST, the big one AT-80.
Yes. Ladders. Can we climb?
Number 80 is better than the letter ST. Letters ST. I don't even know.
STDT?
STDT.
I don't know.
We're confused. And of course, AT-80 is not actually numbers, but we're trying to find some method of properly categorizing them. Oh my god!
Going up?
Oh my god, it's getting dark again. I have to use the stream to see what I'm doing. Side profile, daffodil. I keep calling myself a sunflower because that's what you have in Minecraft. You don't have daffodils in Minecraft.
Turn your brightness up, that should fix it.
I love this kind of... I love doing things the hard way. I don't know why. It's just a thing of my life. Discord, join the Discord. I am Daffodil Kenobi. Old Dill. Yes.
Okay.
Old Ben.
What's happening?
I'm gonna get out my sword. Should we start firing them? Yeah, let's start it. Let's go. Bring it on, suckers. Let's go!
This isn't actually too bad if we just stand here.
Yeah, this is basically like one of those Dark Souls hacks where you just you go to the boss entrance room. I can kind of see them here. It's funny that we have to fight stormtroopers in the dark. Otherwise they'll just burn. They are literally evil.
Oh, he's seen us. There we go.
He saw us. Oh, there's another one. Oh. There's another one. Ha ha ha! Death to the Scourge!
Did I get shot from behind?
As you do.
okay. I was hoping you could climb up there for some odd reason.
No Death Vader. Yes, I am Death Vader. Daffodil Bill.
Buzzin'.
Button! Hacking! Oh, we are hacking! I love when hacking is a one-button process. Oh, what do we got? Oh, we got the eagles! My lightsaber will do the job. Oh, we're all good. Look at that. Look at that one button hacking motion. Cheers,
explosion.
Buddy.
Explosion. Oh, dear. We need to run.
The dark does not improve their aim. You're right about that. Now, these guys are pretty accurate. Oh, my God. Do we just want to run through?
We just want... It's going to explode in a minute.
Oh, crap. Oh, God. Okay.
I'm just running.
Escape, but I am in a lot of pain. I might die. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, my God. We're both covered in arrows. Oh, that's fantastic.
I'm just running.
Healing going on.
Are you coming? Still here? You're still here.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm coming. Are they following us? I think they are.
I don't think so.
Okay.
I hope not.
That'd be good. At least they have a reason to miss now, yeah. Storm derpers. Ain't no stormtroopers here. Okay, and it's daytime again, I can see!
Okay, I'm alive. Now hopefully there should be an explosion in it. Is it gonna... It said it was. Oh, there we go. It just kind of just...
Oh, was that the head?
There's a hole underneath it now.
Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, right in the stomach. My draw distance is not very good. Let's go to options and let's go to field of view. Oh, that's a bit too much. And then we need to go to video render distance. Let's go there. Oh yeah, there's a little hole there. I see it, that's cute. Okay. What next, my trooper rebellion friend? Can we be Poe and Finn? Poe and Finn for life.
I don't.
Pin. Foe.
I mean, we could... I don't know. It's over here. We're just zigzagging.
Ah, oh, look, it's all on fire. Yeah, zigzag. Keep them guessing.
Do you want to try climb up inside this one?
Can someone tell Snowypadre? I just found the holy daffodil of entertainment. Funny fire bunny, what up? I shall draw his picture with funny details soon. Oh my god, thank you so much. That would be incredible. Oh, I've lost Tom again.
And so I'm over at this inflatable thing.
Darth Vader has bad sense of direction. Inflatable thing?
The bouncy castle. I don't know what else to call it.
Wow. Bouncy castles in the Star Wars universe.
This behind you.
Behind me? Oh yeah, oh,
yeah,
I see it.
The bouncy castle.
Bouncy castle. Do we actually bounce? That would be fantastic. Oh, it looks like
it's ice.
Let's investigate the bouncy castle.
Are you meant to be able to get inside?
Awesome. Huh?
Are you meant to be able to get inside?
I don't think so.
Glass
and stuff. Oh god, I broke the glass and there's water everywhere. Oh god.
Okay, I'm going this way before we break something else.
I might turn up my gamma now. Okay, I'm going to do it.
Ow. Right, where'd you go? I've lost you. Oh, you started there.
Yay, I can see now. Happy days. Oh, where'd you go?
I'm down here, by the feet of the fallen.
Bad lag. Yeah, it is. It probably will have. That's okay. There's nothing we can do about that. The survival server apparently has terrible lag. Should we just put it on free build and let people create things very slowly?
Yeah, let's do that when we jump over when we finish this.
Okay. Oh, you're over there. Hello.
I'm over here.
Look at the water flow. That's fantastic. I have no idea what was in there.
Yeah.
But it's dead now.
I'm kind of hoping there's something hidden in, like, in some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Aha. What's this down here? Down here. Found it.
Armageddon.
How do we get in?
I would be lost on the map without you. You're doing a fantastic job.
Oh, the number of maps I've played. Aha,
I jumped in fire.
Here.
I'm a smart boy. Oh, what's this?
A music disc.
A music disc. Let's play some music. More V!
I mean, we can play music if you want to play music. But we're just gonna... Oh, no.
It's not
cheating
music.
Jukebox.
Beautified imagination. Yeah, you need a lot of beautified imagination to draw this. This is horrific. going on? What the hell?
That's the music, apparently.
Oh god, that's freaky.
Shut up. That was just... Oh,
no.
I'm good.
I'm following.
I just fell down a hole.
Aha.
Okay, where to now? Let's keep going this way.
Fun. Yep, let's keep going this way. Onward to glory!
I mean, it's a whole expanse of nothing.
It really is. It's quite abysmal.
Is that a snow cave?
This is real Hoth. Are we going to have to climb inside a tauntaun?
It's an ice cave!
Ice cave!
Probably completely useless, but let's go have a look.
Yeah.
Yeah, it goes absolutely nowhere.
Aww. Shared face. Sad daffodil.
What's over here?
Don't forget to help me donate to Cancer Society New Zealand. Again, we've got loads of challenges coming up. We just did the Dress Me Up challenge, and next is another challenge that I can't remember, and I don't actually have it open since we crashed. Ah! But I think it's 500. I think
500 is dyeing your hair.
Yeah, yeah. Is there anything before that, between 200?
Not on... Oh, that's a big hole. Not on the Twitch page.
Oh, cool, cool, cool. So it goes 200 to 500.
Yep.
Oh, my God. So that's 500 bucks, we dye my hair various colors. You guys get to choose, actually, between three colors or the option four, which is rainbow color, which... Purple as well. Oh, we can mix them. Okay. All right.
Okay, where are we going? Let's go to this thing, whatever this is.
What up, Dave Dogs? Thank you for joining in, man. Check him out. He's got a wicked stream as well. Oh, I need food. I'm slowly starving. The rate at which Minecraft characters consume food is crazy, really.
This is...
Oh god. Fire!
Put the fire out.
Just, you know, with pork and blasters. That's how one gets rid of fire.
Do we go in or
slap it with some pork? Oh god.
Down here.
The darkness consumes me.
Down here, what's this? Lightsaber!
Trust me, it's not as interesting as it looks. Oh, bring it on then! Bring it on! That was an intense lightsaber. Okay, you're beating me. I'm out. Have I got purple? I've actually... Oh my god! I am Windu. I am one with mace.
Do we...
Putting fire out with lightsabers. That's great.
I'm just going to check the... Okay, destroy an AT-AT, repair the generators, rescue the hostages. Where are the hostages?
Send it to my Twitter. I should be looking at my Twitter. Oh, how likely are you to recommend Windows 10? What the hell? Go away, Windows 10! Good guy, Snowy, cheers! Put my washing on for me when I couldn't walk. That is definitely what I did. He was dragging it across the floor with his feet. And it was terrible.
Is there something which we're missing? It says rescue the hostages, but I don't know where the hostages are.
Rescue the... They could be dead for all we know. Let's abandon them. Escape! I'm a terrible Jedi. Oh, God!
Who needs them? We've got us.
We're Stormtrooper Jedi. We're part of the light and the dark. We are Kylo.
Do we need, like, are we meant to go in here somewhere, or?
Oh, maybe.
Like, does...
Oh, there are buttons?
I don't know. I can't see any buttons.
I like pressing the buttons.
No, what any of this... I don't see any buttons to push.
Oh, there's something over there. Is that a button? I think that's a button.
Over where?
Up here. Oh, crap. What? I'm trapped. Up here. Right there?
No, no.
Because it definitely is a button. Yeah. I'm like 90% 0.314 that it's a button.
I can't hit it though, so I don't know if it's... It's not doing anything.
It's not doing anything. Oh, Cake Juice! Thank you very much for donating $5 to the stream. I didn't see that go on. I'm wondering if it even updated at all. I'm wondering if my alerts are working. I'm just going to test the alerts. 1 second. Alert box. Yep, the alerts are going. Snowypadre is following Snowypadre. Ah. Yeah, that's definitely a button, but I don't know if we can reach it. Is it possible? Can we build blocks?
I mean, you're not supposed to.
Love.
So.
Provide me with blocks. Throw bones! Throw bones!
I mean, should we just... I don't know. Let's, hang on. I'm just gonna see if it's actually...
Yeah? Sneaky. Oh!
No, there's nothing back here.
Weird, okay. That wouldn't have done anything.
No.
Good, good.
I'll see what this... Yeah, nothing back there. I don't know. Maybe this is just the dead end.
Possibly.
Should we just go back the way we came?
Daytime again. Oh, look at the Death Star. The Death Star's going down.
Ah. Upside, is that upside down or is that right way up?
It's upside down.
I say it's upside down.
It's a bit weird, yeah. Maybe it switches directions when you as it goes across the sky.
Probably.
Oh my god, hey, there's X-Wings. And I forget what those are. They're not TIE fighters, they're TIE wings or something?
Something
like that. A little bit.
There's that snow cave.
Snow cave! I'm gonna break a thing and see if it... Oh my god, the water, it comes! The water comes!
Go around to the other side.
It comes for me! Love! Feed the water flow! Oh, I gotta check the Twitter. Check the Twitter. Oh, cheers! We got a whole bunch of tweets going out. Thank you, everybody. Bam! Gonna retweet and go crazy. Thank you, Michael, for sharing. Retweeting that. Oh, I lost him.
I'm over here.
I'm very bad at keeping track of everything. Okay.
I don't know what we're supposed to do. Do we, like, just head back and hit the button to say we're done?
Yeah.
And see what it says?
Let's give it a go.
I mean, the only thing we've ever done is rescue the hostages, but I don't know where they are.
Yeah. Who cares? We're stormtroopers with lightsabers that are rebelling.
Where do you keep hostages?
This world is crazy. Huh?
Where do you keep the hostages?
Where did we keep the hostages?
Where did we store them? I've forgotten.
In the storage bay.
I mean, like, can we get up into this AT-AT? Is there a way out? We went into the other one.
Maybe there's, like, a base. Ba-dum, ba-dum,
ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, I don't see, ba-dum. Like, a ladder or anything.
Let's do a new song. Popstar! Bam, 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 bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam. I don't know.
Haha.
Ow. I've lost
Explore.
You again.
Explore! I'm at the foot of the AT-AT.
Oh, I see.
We were just chilling by.
Woo! I'm just gonna head back and hit the button, see what happens.
To the buttons!
Oop. I mean, I don't see anywhere that we miss kind of on the sides.
It's in space. Everyone's telling us to go into the atmosphere. We could totally fly up and visit one of those A-wings, the X-wings.
We can do that afterwards.
Yeah, do a little flyover. Point of view was all relative.
That's what I wanted to do. Jump. There you go. I made a bit of a step. Where was that button we had? Was it in here? Oh, there's this guy. What do you need? You needed to be a bow and a music disc.
Ah! I cannot deal with this crack. This crackerjack.
That's completely useless. Okay.
Food!
I don't remember where that button was. Was it inside?
What up, bro? Rebellio, bro.
Right, let's go.
Let's just go to the settings. Oh, no, let's go to goals. Yeah, my goal thing isn't updating. Okay, one second. I'm just gonna see if I can refresh it. Is it gonna refresh? 1 second. This donation tracker is really, it's crazy.
That's why I write my own.
Oh, fair enough.
Because then I know exactly how it works. Where was that?
It should come back up. If I do that normally, it restarts. Let's go back to home. It does not like it. Ooh, really didn't want it to do this.
Oh, down here.
Donation tracker, why are you buggy? Ah.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. There we go. But the other donation tracker is not fixed. Oh, there we go. Did I fix it? I did! Yay! Donation tracker is back. Sorry for that, guys. My donations. Again, thank you very much, Cake Juice. I'm sorry I missed your donation. Thank you very much for donating. Oh, you teleported me. Fantastic.
This way.
I was getting distracted. What is that? Pretty glowing things.
Right, button. Let's see if it lets us push it.
Button. Oh, before
complete
you leave.
The objective.
Complete the objectives.
Before you leave.
Complete all so the objective, I love
hostages.
It. Huh?
We need to rescue those hostages, but
we do.
Where they are.
Teleport two hostages. Hey, Rune, what up? Yeah, you're not too late. It's all good.
Is it cheating if you're looking it up on?
Not at all. Because if you're running around endlessly doing nothing, this is like Dark Souls. Like, it is hard finding where to go in Dark Souls if you don't already know. You're just running around aimlessly. They like have you touching random things in the game world and destroying hidden walls and using levers. It's crazy. I'm gonna shoot this glowing thing. That didn't do anything. I hate you, glowing thing. Blah. Perfect aim. I am Robin Skywalker. I rob the rebellion. No, I don't rob the rebellion. I rob the Empire and I give to the rebellion. I am Robin Skywalker. Bloop. Bloop. Also, my arrows can take down stormtroopers. Ha ha ha. And I have a lightsaber. Destroy the bed. Kill the beds. No beds for you. More beds for me. We're going to have a very colourful light room bed thing. I love it. I can only sleep at night. It's not nighttime yet. What is Snowypadre's eye colour? My eye colour is very boring brown. Everything about me is brown. My hair and my eyes. What's up?
You're sleeping now. It's nighttime.
Yay! I can sleep! Woo! Dancing daffodil!
Oh, there's the hostages. How do you get there? Okay, apparently there's a secret cave.
Rob the rebellion and give to the Empire because I am a stormtrooper who has gone rebel. I'm a triple agent, really.
Apparently there's a secret snow cave we need to find.
Secret snow cave!
Just because I know you like snow caves.
Put on speed hacks. Holy crap, you're fast anyway.
Yeah. Where's the door? Here's the door.
Yeah, it's right. My eye color is not poop brown.
Oh.
It's boring brown. Let's get that right.
My guess would be that secret snow cave that's lit up.
Oh, yeah? No, I see it. Where the fires are. I love it.
That's probably where we're supposed to go.
It's not very secret if it's big and lit up, is it? I don't know.
We missed it the first time around.
We did! It's secret enough for us to miss it.
That or we just don't pay attention.
Or both. There are cobwebs. Are we going to have to fight space spiders?
Spacers?
Spacers? Spicers? Maybe we're going to have to fight a...
Hostages!
Oh, hostages!
Button.
Hey, this one's bearded. I love him.
Button.
This guy's doing Movember right.
Button.
Button. Hostages saved! I love it, hacking. Hostages saved.
Spider Queen. Spiders, you were right.
Oh, God! Where are they?
Where are they?
Lol. Oh, God! What the... What? I'm in space!
I'm in space as well.
I feel like I'm falling. I think I'm falling.
This
is really weird.
Was that the space spiders?
Where is space?
I don't know.
I'm freaking out right now.
I can't
see. Oh god! Oh hello.
Oh.
Oh yeah? Alright. Okay.
Oh, we're in space now.
Right! We're in a fighter. Oh, that's cool.
Go to the war room.
Let's
oh, we're not finished. I thought we were
finished. No.
War room, this way. There's a sign.
Silly you, reading signs. God.
War room.
Gotta
teleport to the Empire ship.
Let's do it. Empire ship. Oh my god, are we going to have to fight something massive? I feel like this is the climax. Get ready.
Just get ready.
Ship, get ready.
Oh, there's a button.
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 Button. Boop. Die in agony. My god! Shoot them! Kill them now! Why is there a space infection?
One of the power cores is weak. Deactivate it. I think we have to put the button so that one over there. The one which is white, not red.
Okay. Well, this one over here.
Yeah.
I'm confused. Power up the main computer.
This one?
Lord Vader! Oh crap!
Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, we're just pressing buttons now. I'm confused.
We're
gonna have to fight Lord Vader! Death Vader is gonna have to fight Lord Vader. Climax is real.
I don't know what we do now.
Just keep pressing the buttons.
Did we break it?
Probably. I'm going to use my hand. I'm going to use bones to hit the bones of my enemies. Okay.
Bones of my friends.
bones of my friends. Hell no. What? What was that?
I don't know. I'm going to...
Daff Windu. Yeah. Yeah, because I got my purple lightsaber. Daff Windu. You don't use my lightsaber to push buttons. That works. This can only end well. All the button pressing. Oh, hello. I hear distant growling. That's not good.
I don't know.
Boop, boop, boop. I think something comes through these doors. Back to Google! We are so successful. Am I supposed to be doing anything else for the stream? One tick.
Pressing the buttons can only end well.
Let's check the AMA.
That's a good idea.
Double check the AMA. See if we can ask any questions. Nope, there are no questions on the Snowypadre AMA. I am sad. Notifications. Nah, we're all good. Bloop, bloop. If you have any questions for me and my experience with cancer, ask away. Don't be shy. Or any questions about the stream, or like ask me if I want to do things on stream. Just go nuts. Ask me anything. It's an AMA, people. It's not an AMS or a PMS.
Yeah.
Man-streeting. PMM. Premenstrual manning? I'm I shouldn't talk, really. Oh my god! Welcome to my domain, face my minions and die in agony. Fantastic. Oh, they've already died. We killed your minions in agony.
That's what I was thinking. Do we have to... Is there something which should be, like, activated somehow, somewhere?
I vote yes.
That's lit up, but those aren't. So what happens if...
Light everything on fire. Cheers, we've got shares going around all over the place. Oh my god, so many tags. Oh my god. I have to say thank you to everybody. Oh my god. We love it. We love it. We love it. Thank you everybody so much for sharing. That is incredible. And thank you everybody who's currently on the stream at the moment. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't believe this. This is incredible. We've already raised $310. And we've got to get on to... Oh no, we did the dressing. So at 500 we're doing hair colouring, hair dyeing. Yeah, it's going to be fantastic. You guys get to pick what colour. How's the voting going? I'm going to check the voting.
Everybody wants me to play.
Oh god! Oh dear lord! Oh, that's fantastic. So we are currently breathing space at the moment. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Evil lightsaber wielding people, why are there so many Sith? That makes no sense. We got lots of random things from them. Yay!
So I don't know what happened there, but I just put things and it exploded, so...
Dude, I have zombie pigmen eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh, I didn't throw them. Need MCIP, got new server up. Okay. What? What? I'm confused.
Oh, they're talking about what? The public server next.
Okay. How do I do that? No. So what do you need me to do? My IP address. Pom's got that. But that's really cool. Thank you so much. Oh god, it's a Sith! Kill the Sith. Yeah, that's right. Windu lightsaber! Feel the mace.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
I mean, I think we're done here. We blew a hole in the spaceship.
Lol, yeah. That's all we needed. So now, what do? We jump off?
Sure.
Yeah.
Ladies first.
Windu's first. For real though?
Yep, should we do it together?
Geronimo!
I'm right behind you!
I don't know where we're going, I think I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, blah.
Okay, I don't know what we're supposed to... Like, we just keep ending.
Yeah.
So, I think we're done.
And we're done! That was star... That was space... Mind space. Star... Mine... Trek... Wars...
Star Mind Trek Wars.
That sounds fantastic. So what are we? We're going to jump into the community server now. So we're changing everything over. And I keep forgetting, Tom, you're with me here, which is why you're not giving Licorice my IP address because you can't see the messages. So I'm going to go over here, grab my IP, and send it to Licorice.
So what are we doing? Citadel Craft says they've got my server up and running, or we can use the one that we set up. Either or. What do we want to do?
I think we should... What is the server that we already set up look like?
Has it got stuff built on it?
Is it pretty? Let's have a look at it. Let's just load it up and have a look at it. Let's go... Bloop.
Loading.
Oh, we have questions! Are you going to do any streams in future, or are you just thinking about this one? Right now, I'm just thinking about this one. After this, in like a month and a half's time, I'm going to be moving to Melbourne, so my internet might be atrocious. But I really would like to stream more regularly and do some cool things. So we'll see. Really, we'll see where the future takes us. If I get good internet, maybe I'll stream once or twice a week. What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow? I don't know that.
What do you mean, African or European swallow?
African or European swallow. That's right. Okay. That's how you beat the gate master, the bridge master.
Don't forget to change your texture back to the default one. Because otherwise things will look really strange.
Oh, I just want them to look strange. I'll have things look
strange. You like them looking strange.
My thing's still loading on terrain. Oh my god. Hey! Oh my god, look, we have a little snowy. We've got a little guy. Little snowy.
I built that.
That's fantastic. Oh, thank you. And a daffodil. Ah. Shout out to Cancer Society in New Zealand, who we are all doing this for. And of course, the zombie, which is currently hitting me. Ah, skeleton. Why do you do this? Bow, 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 bow. It's bone! I try to enjoy the world, and we just get killed.
There you go. Everyone should be set to creative mode. Fingers crossed.
Yeah, they should.
But there is a lot of lag.
Okay, so apparently... Oh no, we can't do that, because then I have to reset up all the screens. Yeah. So this is kind of our only option. But usually it's okay after it's crashed once, so we should be okay. Look, we're fine now, for a long time. So we just have to pray that the computer doesn't crash again. Again, if you're just joining in the stream now, this is Upgrade Unlock 2016. Sorry, I'm hitting the microphone. This is Upgrade Unlock 2016. We're raising funds for Cancer Society New Zealand. I'm dressed up as a daffodil. And if we reach $500, I'll be dyeing my hair. Connection lost. Oh no. That's terrible. Okay, so somebody's trying to migrate my server over to something else. I don't know what's happening.
Citadel Craft says they've got a server up which we can jump onto and mess around on.
Okay. Do we know how to connect to it?
I've got the IP address here. It's in the Vital Updates chat.
So I need to go to Twitch and I need to change it. Vital Updates chat.
I'm gonna add.
Okay, one tick. I'm just going to change the Nightbot for Minecraft. We're gonna edit that and we're gonna give you guys the and connect to this. Alright, new Minecraft. Mincecraft. I love doing that.
Mincecraft.
Minecraft. There. Okay, and I have changed the Nightbot command to be the correct one.
Sweet.
Should we do a game giveaway? I don't know. Let's do random stuff. So if you are in the chat, Tracy's got a whole bunch of games set out and is going to do some cool things. So yeah, keep donating to Upgrade Unlock so we can raise more funds for Cancer Society in New Zealand. Thank you so much to everybody who's already donated. And we're trying to raise money for Cancer Society in New Zealand to do some cool stuff. It's fantastic. And we've got loads of milestones and fun stuff happening throughout the stream. I'm currently dressed as a daffodil pirate, if that makes any sense to you. I could try to get my glasses. I don't know where I put them. I could be a cool sunflower. Are my glasses around there?
Okay, I've shut down both the servers, so...
I think they're down by my bag. I have some glasses. Yeah, there they are, down here. Oh! Yeah! There we go. We are the rat... Oh, God! Just completely unplugged my audio. Yay, we're back. So I am Mr. Cool Sunflower. Cool, calm, collected sunflower. What up, yo? Okay, so we're gonna direct connect to that. Come and join in, have some fun. We are now playing with the community in Minecraft. Boo, ba do, ba do, ba. Come to think of it, I've gotta change this to community Minecraft fun. Blah, blah, blah. So we're gonna go to home. What's next? Community Minecraft fun! Jump on to the Minecraft server, say hi, check everything out, and we're gonna have a little bit of fun. I've just gotta go to... Now we're all good. We are all good in the hood. I do not want the full scoop. Okay. What's going on? Okay, it's currently dark, and we've got a big... Oh! Somebody was slain by a spider. Oh, look, look. All of the skeletons are still stormtroopers. That's fantastic. I love this. That's cool.
That.
Yeah, I love keeping the texture pack on. It's fantastic. Back to Minecraft. Or Mincecraft, for those of you who were too cool for school. Mincecraft.
Have you got any AMAs yet?
Yeah, I had a couple and I answered them. I got those out of the way.
Sweet.
So I'm going to go and collect all of the sunflowers and make a big daffodil. Oh, I'm not collecting daffodils. What's going on? Oh, it's because it's creative.
Yeah, probably. that one, that one.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hit E and open up the inventory.
Materials? Oh, you know, I've got that, but I'm trying to and find materials. Maybe I can just make loads of those? I don't know. Oh, here we go, building blocks. Okay.
Just what I'm looking at. One
grass
two...
block. That's all I need, right? And I might use white. I'm terrible at creating things, so don't judge me.
So it's one there, one there, one there, one there, one there, like that. And that goes to the same height as that one. Two. Ah.
Burn, burn him. Burn, burn him. What are we looking like? That's not too bad.
Blue, cyan, red. Be all we need.
Secret. I don't know what I'm doing.
Whoever knows what they're doing.
I know, right? Who does?
Like that, and then it goes 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops, 4.
Ah. Kill it. Thank you very much. Big shout out to Citadelcraft for helping host this. I was using my crappy PC at home. Well, it's not crappy PC, it's just crappy internet. Is that a good daffodil? I think it's a terrible one, but we're gonna roll with it.
And then that goes like that. Sure, why not? Now we need Oh, is that you over there, Bill? Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'll take this. I don't know what I've done. It's like a terrible swastika, but not really. Oh, absolutely beautiful. Why am I so terrible? How y'all doing in chat? Thank you, everybody. All 22 plus of you for joining in and saying hi. And donating. A bunch of you have donated. Thank you so much. That's what we need. What have I done? This monster.
You can tell those who play Minecraft way too much.
Huh?
You can tell those who play Minecraft way too much.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. That needs to be.
Can I just throw blocks? Oh my god, I can! Oh no, they're infinite blocks. Lol. I'm just gonna just soar around. Somebody made a better daffodil than me! That is a beautiful daffodil right there. And it's got like green crazy things. That's cool.
Which one are we talking
about?
Oh,
we got a snowy going! We got a snowy going over here! Cheers, Pom.
Hello.
Cute. What's happening over here? Oh, it's V! V Energy! I think. I'm like 90% sure. Are these llamas?
Llama!
Kill the llamas!
You have llama to sing the llama song now.
Where's the little llama?
Eh?
Llama song.
Llama, llama, dog. Have you ever seen a llama kiss a llama on the llama, 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 later, llama, 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 dog?
I was on such a ass. I didn't get okay, but I never saw the way the orange stayed the rag.
Oh, I love llama family. I should just become a llama. I'm going to be a llama now. I'm just eating the llama grass.
The llama grass.
I am one with llama.
As opposed to what? What else?
As opposed to cow
sheep grass.
Sheep grass.
Is it different?
It has an entirely different flavor and texture.
And I need to light it up from behind.
Get away from my grass! My grass! I am not the most liked llama in the world. Bugger off! What's this? Oh, I'm gonna go down to the bottom of the world! Ah! Oh, it's running perfectly fine, crazy man. Oh god, did I just fall? Oh god, okay. I just fell through the world. I didn't realize it was infinite. Okay, let's go back up. Oh god, oh god.
D, just dig straight down.
Yeah, the exhaust port was too tiny, but I managed to fit in. I am going to destroy the new Death Star. Roar! Oh, beautiful V logo. That's fantastic. Pete has left the game. See you, Pete. Catch y'all later. And there's the Snowy.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Look, look. I am
one with the Snowy. Just build around me. This is my home now. This is where I belong. Ah! I'm trapped. There's no getting out of here.
I mean, that's what you asked for.
This is where I rule this land from. It's a pretty sweet flower. Coming up next, by the way, we are joining Katie in for League of Legends at 3 p.m. So keep an eye out for that. We've just hit 2, so now it's just community Minecraft time all day long.
Yes, and anyone can join in.
Yeah, people can join in. Exclamation mark Minecraft in the chat. Hey, Lord Karibo! I'm free! Ah! I escaped your reign of tyranny. That's a cute little structure there. Somebody's making an even better daffodil! The evolution of daffodil is incredible. We have my terrible half-swastika daffodil. Let's get rid of that. That's just despicable. And then we've got this delightful daffodil here. This little daffy. That was Licorice's Daffy. And then we have monstrously better Daffodil. Oh, the monstrous one is Licorice. Okay. The other one belongs to somebody else. But I've given credit to Licorice, so too late. And over here, we're... I don't know what's going on here. Oh, are we building a house? Something's going on. Lord Karibo's going crazy there. Got a little castle. What's this over there? There we go. What if I just drop onto the daffodil? Ah! Oh, and we've got a floating boat fortress over here. Floating boat fortress with Akira! Akira Toriyama? No. But, oh, she loves it. She's dancing. Yeah. I'm full on Titanic mode here.
Titanic
I
mode.
Can show you the Titanic. That's not the same movie. Well, my floating ship could totally take Jasmine around the world. Probably. It's not my floating ship, it's hers. I'm going to commandeer this floating ship.
There we go. Snow is complete.
Destroy it! Punch and through it with such delicious force. What?
glows in the dark.
Oh my god, what? It glows in the dark. Oh, we've got to wait for the darkness to come. Oh, it's coming slowly. What's this weird structure in the distance? What's going on here? Oh yeah, all right. Now this is pretty chill. Just some ruins. Oh, it's so gorgeous.
We'll go over here for the next build. It's set at daytime.
Yeah. Krasik, what up? Thank you for joining. I wonder what's going on here. I want to make like a little flag. Captain's headquarters.
Okay, how does this work? I need a...
Where are signs? Hinting sign. Oh, all right, but there.
I suppose that would work. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, what do I need to do? I need to do that one, that one, that one, that one.
I am commandeering this vessel. Are there tables? Cactus. Actually though, I can build my famous dirt house. I love my famous dirt house. But instead,
the first house you ever build.
Yeah. Instead, I'm going to make a dirt table. And then I need a chair. Are there chairs in this game? Can you sit down on chairs? I'm just gonna make a brick chair. It's gonna be my chair. Captain Snowy's headquarters is complete! That is so pointless. I am an artiste.
That's okay now. So now how do I need to do this? I need to do... Minecraft circle generator.
Generate those circles. You know you love it.
I hope that's big enough.
What up, Tom? Downloading Battlefield 1 at the moment. Yeah, buddy. That's real late in the day. Everybody, don't forget to donate. Be part of the Upgrade Unlocked stream and the mission of raising funds for Cancer Society New Zealand. Thank you so much to everybody who's already donated. They've had a massive, massive reaction. So many donations. It's like, I'm a little bit blown away by how far we've come.
That's absolutely crazy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, everybody wants me to play bed. That's gonna go well. Thank you, Sam, for the share. Stolen! Hashtag stolen! They love it! Oh, it's great. And then we're just gonna have random stone slabs. I have no imagination when it comes to Minecraft. I am now sitting on my throne. Damn it, how do you type again? Here we go. T.
3, 3, 2, 2, 2.
I commandeered a shit. No, I commandeered a ship. Fruity found me! Fruity Whitey! I'm just gonna go a little bit crazy here. There we go. She loves it! And now I fly! Ha 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 ha! Oh my god, this ship is amazing! This is becoming absolutely beautiful. Who's this? What the hell is this? This is incredible. Is this an enemy? I hit them. It's a fairy guy! There's a fairy dude! Who's the fairy dude? I'm really confused. Why are there fairy people? How do I arm myself?
Give yourself a sword. It works.
I totally will. Golden sword. Let's probably get a better sword than that. Where's
probably
the flag? There's a flying thing! There's a flying thing! Kill it! Kill it! Kill the flying thing! Oh my god, it's so tiny! Ah, it's a little flying thing now! Oh my god, look at that! Owns the server, still builds like a noob. As you do. Cheers, Licorice. That's right, donate it up! Hello, Spectral! There was the sexiest person ever. That is... You're a little bit deluded, but thank you, nonetheless. Cheers. Oh, we got some PT going on down here. Got the upgrade unlocked logo! I'm gonna put a door right there, just to mess with them, so I can fly through it. That like did not work. Ah, cheers, buddy. This is a cool little upgrade unlocked symbol.
I couldn't figure out how to get the padlock sideways.
Yeah, no, it's a bit funky, isn't it?
Minecraft doesn't give you angles well.
And there's the finished daffodil. You kind of munted it up, Licorice. What have you done? It's still gorgeous. It is, but it's... I'm just... Yep. I'm flying away from that monstrosity. Let's go look at the really crap flower that I made.
Look at it! It's so cute!
Kidding. That is a beautiful, beautiful daffodil. And it's right next to the boat! Look. We can sit on top of my dirt house. And we can admire the daffodil from afar. Beautiful daffodil. Let's help build the boat. Actually, no. I'm gonna make C for the boat to. I'm gonna make a dirt C for the boat to travel on. This is the dirt sea. The beautiful dirt sea will claim us all. Holy crap, I fell down.
That doesn't sound safe.
No. What is the safe you speak of?
Safe? Dirt seas are always safe.
Probably safer than real seas. They have no disgusting monsters in them. The sea terrifies me.
How do you know dirt sea doesn't have dirt monsters in
it? That's true, dirt monsters. I am not Mako Tsunami. I am not one with the sea.
It's an airship. So it's a boat of the air.
Yeah, exactly. But I can't build air blocks. I'm not that creative. Oh, we could build ice or glass.
Well, air blocks are just lack of block, isn't it?
Yeah, true.
So by not building, you're building air blocks.
Look at that! It looks monstrous now! I love it! Vip King left. Oh, goodbye, Vip King. I'm guessing that's VIP King. APOG sign!
I am one with it.
Cheers, Pete! I'm one with the sign. My quartz building, though. Cheers, Motor Tower. It's crazy. Oh, God, I fell down.
There you go, Theo. Your glorious padlock is now complete.
I'm claiming everything.
What do I want to do next? Oh, he's put a sign on it. So I was here.
Making it different for every building. I have no consistency. Blah. Whoopsie, I killed that. Well, that wasn't even the right thing. run away, she noticed! She's seen me. I do have some strange obsession with dirt. It's called the easiest substance in Minecraft, and also the stupidest. The most abundant. So whenever I was like mining for my houses, I was like, let's use really expensive materials. But I had to mine for ages, and so I just started making as many dirt houses as I could and creating an empire. And it was so easy! And filled with dirt. This is the SS Snowy, complete with dirt house and dirt sea. What's your next project, Pom?
In terms of
Minecraft construction.
I'm nothing yet. I'm Should not we... going to. It's a secret.
Oh! A licorice kitten is making a Yoshi. She's making a Namekian. Are you a Yoshi? Hello! Someone did the casual hello world. We also have Random House. Random House McGee. Who the fuck is that? Kill it with fire! Oh god, no, I'm killing it. I killed the building, I'm sorry. Rebuild. We must rebuild. Run away! Run away!
I can give him little eyebrows. Zoom, 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 zoom. I believe Middle Mouse Click will clone the item. Yep, yeah. Maybe I'll make Dirt Town. Let's explore a little bit outside the area. We got flowers everywhere, we got islands, it's crazy pretty. Boom, boom, oh, cheers, Kia, joining in the game. What up, bro?
Choose fire. There we go.
I am the knight.
Away! But of course, Batman can't fly, so that's a bit crappy. Oh, cute little city. We've got to add a dirt house to the cute city. We're going to make this dirt house massive. It's going to have multiple stories. I've even centered the door. Look at that. Oh, fantastic. Whoopsie. Dirt it back up. There you go. Easy. All right. So I made a dirt foundation with a coarse dirt piece of scenery. Oh, God. Whoopsie. Oh, God. Aha. Oh, that's fantastic. Whoopsie. Oh, they love it. They actually do not know what to think. Can I just put one there? Is that possible? If I do that, can I do that? And then I go like this? Oh, I can. Cool. That's fantastic. Okay.
Oh, someone's building that. I might move over. Build over here. Miles out, boy.
That's the way. No housing crisis in Minecraft. This is where we should all live.
This might take a while. Okay, so that's...
Look, it's a two-story dirt house! Deut house. Deutland. It's not Deutschland, it's Deutland.
That's 1, 2, 3.
That's not gonna help. Look, it's so pretty. Oh my God. Deut house.
So pretty.
Let's cover up these stairs. Give them something to lean on. Yeah, support structures. And I need to get rid of one more. Look at it, it's so pretty. Maybe I should give it some battlements. Let's give this house some battlements. Where are the brick things? Maybe I got that wrong. Maybe you can't. Oh, decorations. Oh no, I might just give it an oak fence.
Nothing important.
Nothing you need to know about.
I'm making a roof garden.
That's... Right, you have 1, 2, 3.
I might do that over there as well, actually. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah! Humble abode. Oh, how beautiful. I'd sell this house in a heartbeat. High security there. Oh, Yoshi's making his way. He loves it. Look at his little tail. Oh, what a cute guy. Stolen.
3, 3, 2.
What up, Aussie Mick? What is Snowypadre's Twitter? So it's below. Oh, did I fall down? No. So it's below Twitch. You can see it in the area there. But it is twitch.tv. Oh, sorry. Twitter.com/Snowypadre. Everything's just slash Snowypadre.
2, 2, 1, 2, 4.
I think I've made my point now. Trampoline! Where? Where's the trampoline? Jordan! Is this a trampoline? No, this is crap. Kidding. By the V sign. Sponsored by Kilthane. Fantastic. Where's the trampoline? Thank you, Kate. Oh, that's my parents. Thank you, Category. $50 going to Cancer Society New Zealand. Thank you so much. And of course, the freaking donation thing is not updating. What are you doing, donation goal? Refresh content. There we go, 360. We're at 360. Oh my god. Hype! Thank you very much for donating mom and dad to Cancer Society New Zealand through Upgrade Unlocked. What a sweet pair. Shout out to my father who is currently getting better. He better be getting better. But currently is bedridden. So I'll be catching up with him after the stream before I crash. Which will be great. Oh my god, I'm getting so hot in this pirate outfit. Oh,
take it off.
Take it off. Oh, Jordan. Oh, Kilthane. Take it off. Oh, I can see much better now. Yeah, the music is starting to wear thin already. Oh, what time is it? T minus 25 minutes until we start to jump into League of Legends. And you have been fantastic company, Pom Tom. Thank you very much. This is awesome.
So good.
And again, thank you to Citadel Craft for saving our butts there, because my internet cannot take that many people. First, no, we know you. Oh, did somebody else steal the boat? Ah, crazy man. Fruity! Captain's quarters. Yay! Licorice kitten, let's jump on the bed. Party on the bed. Oh, is that a thing? No, it's not. No! I'm just going to leave in another way. No. Bye, escape. Ah! Worst jailer ever. Let's. Are there pink blocks? Yay! I'm just gonna throw out my thing there. That's adorable. Stolen. We love it. Oh, thank you, Monkey Man. Once again, donated twice. You absolute madman. $20. Thank you very much. I think that's a total of 40 or 45 from Monkey Man. Thank you very, very much for donating to Upgrade Unlocked. You are a legend, my friend. We've nearly hit $400. Maybe we should do something for $400 anyway. I hadn't planned it. But it's all in good fun, and nearly hitting that $500 goal to dye my hair, which is going to be absolutely nuts. Oh, it's all stolen. Yeah. Yay! What was that? Oh my god, it's firing things! Oh my god, that's awesome! Kill them all! Oh, we are shooting fire! Oh, that's fantastic. Oh no, he's blocked the cannon. No! But it was so good. Hold up, Gypsy, cheers. Oh, let's not stop the fire. Keep the fire going. That's where we're at. Holy crap, this is a giant circle. There's a Death Star happening here. Maybe this is the Halo ring. I feel like this is the Halo ring. No, it's going to be something else. This is Pom Tom's secret project. We've got a Triforce! Put the key in the Triforce. Oh, that's adorable. Oh no, we've got vandals who are they're rebuilding. Breaking the upgrade unlocked sign. The upgrades have already been unlocked. Trump! We have a Trump sign. Oh dear. We also have a slime castle. This is the trampoline! I found the trampoline! Oh my god. Best trampoline ever. Thank you. You're gonna be so pretty. Great cause. Plus, I want to party in your. That's a dot dot dot. That's interesting. $500 golden. Yeah, I'm pink. You love it. Testing, testing. 13, 13. Hype, hype. Okay, that's enough trampolining. Maybe we can put llamas on the trampoline. Let's try.
See what happens.
Yeah. I don't think the llama will fit inside the trampoline area. Oh my god, it does! Oh my god! Oh, it's a trampolining llama! No, you stay. God damn it. That was the best thing in the world. Let's do that more. I'm sorry that I have to torture you to put you in these things, but I hope I don't kill. Oh no, the llama's dead. Wait, can I feed llamas something and they follow me?
Use a leash.
Leash, 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 leash.
Or lead, I think it's called.
I've got golden horse armor.
Dad. No.
Transportation? Carrot on a stick? No.
That works for pigs.
Redstone decoration blocks. No, I can't find the lead.
Just type it in. There's a search.
There is? Who's that? I have no idea how to search.
Click on the compass in the top.
Oh yeah?
Right.
Alright.
Type in lead.
Oh, there it is. Cool. I'm going to swap it for my white block. So we go, what do? We go over here, we're going to grab a llama. Come, llama. Follow me to your destiny. Oh my god. I'm going to get the llama. Oh, somebody already put a llama in here. It's time for, oh crap, he's flying with me. How do I unlead him? There we go. Oh, no, I just have to. How do I unlead him? Oh, there we go. Double llamas on a trampoline! You never thought this stream would get this exciting. Oh, one's trying to escape! Let him back out! Let him back out!
I'm not gonna have time to finish.
Oh, god, they're escaping! Llama, no! Llama, no! Forceful trampolines. Llama trampolines! Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, we got a Pikachu coming up. It's OG. I am gonna go for a quick bio break. Bam! Bio break, and we're just gonna leave this watching all of this beautiful stuff that's happening here. So I will be right back.
There's the chat. that, doesn't it? Right, okay, how am I doing this? What am I doing?
I hope you enjoyed the sweet whisperings of Fred the Head. We had him standing by there for just a little bit. Just a little bit. Fred the Head's quite a lot more entertaining than me. He's not very smart, but he's very funny. Fred the Head is... he's probably the funniest one here. Pikachu has got his yellow nose up. It's very close. How you doing, Pom Tom? How's your random Death Star-filled blue... You are confusing me, good sir.
You will see soon.
I will
Once
see
I get
soon.
This lettering figured out what I'm doing.
Oh, true, true.
One, two, three.
We got a twatter. We have a twatter. Oh my god, there is Lava Mountain. I'm on fire. Oh, is my door going to be on fire? Lol, my door is invincible. Oh, did my door burn up? Oh no, my door's invincible. Oh, look at my door. Wah-ha-ha. Invincidor. Oh, right, it's becoming... They're doing the Hyrulean shield, I think. Rather. Okay, twatter. Twatter. Twatter, do you twatter? Kawaii Snowypadre, sunproof daffodil. Oh, that's absolutely gorgeous. Oh, I'm in love with that. And that's a follow for you. Thank you. Live from Iceland. Ferial Fire. Thank you. Thank you so much. I have taken off the adorned, beautiful... We had Fred the Head wearing the daffodil. But I no longer have the daffodil. It now belongs to Fred. He's absolutely stunning in it. Look at that chiseled chin. I'd kill for those features. I'd kill for those cheeks. Those cheekbones. Shout out to V, who is fueling this escapade, this streaming of charity escapade. Thank you so much, Funny Fire Bunny. That's incredible. That is gorgeous. How did you make that? Was that... That's a good pen and paper? I'm really confused about the black bit, though. In the middle of the sunflower bit. Are there eyes? I think there's eyes. Sunproof! I am indeed sunproof. In here... we do have, if it gets too hot in the studio, we do have sunblock, so we are well protected.
Sunblock for indoors?
Sunblock, yes, the acute rays from these artificial lights will get you, they will tear you a new one. We love our balloons. Oh god, it's gotten away from me. The balloon's trying to run away. No, come back here. God damn it. We've got a whole bunch of balloons here. Just chilling. Balloon! It's your birthday today. Balloon! And this one is... this is a shout out to Frenchie. Frenchie wanted the Leaping Tiger... the Leaping Tiger microphone to make an appearance. The Leaping Tiger microphone has significantly shortened because it's now stuck inside the head. And there's no actual microphone attached to it. So the Leaping Tiger microphone is ineffective. But because I'm holding it here, it looks like I'm talking... Look at that, I'm going away from... Oh, my God. Now, the microphone lived a long and full life of about a month. And it is now just a husk of its former self. But maybe we will use the Leaping Tiger microphone later as a prop. I made Dory. Dory the fish. Dory. Dory the Ellen DeGeneres. Oh, that's adorable. Let's find Dory. I see what you did there. We found Dory. Shortest movie ever. No. That was a sweet movie. It definitely wasn't Finding Nemo. That wasn't as spectacular as Finding Nemo. But it was great. I still loved Finding Dory quite a bit. And it was very, very heartfelt and beautiful. Real Gliss has left the game. Screw you. I mean, goodbye, Gliss. We love you. Mwah. You love it, mate. You love it. It's an amazing pick. Live stream! Join us! One of us!
Do you really just claim it?
No, I made a note. But, now that you mention it, yeah! I'm just gonna chill on top of Pikachu. I do actually have a Pikachu. For all of you Poke fans, I've got 132 Pokemon on Pokemon Go now. I am proud of my 132, but I am very determined to make it up there. How are you doing on Go?
Someone broke my padlock.
Oh no! That's not good. Oh, yeah, the, oh, and somebody tried to rebuild it. Yeah. That was hilarious. But do you play Pokemon Go, Pom?
I don't. My phone doesn't have it.
Ah! Oh, that is heartbreaking.
Just hashtag Windows Phone for life.
Oh, my God! God damn it. Hashtag what for life?
Windows Phone.
Windows Phone. All right. Oh. Harsh days. That's actually perfect size for a door. Let's put the door there. Oh no, that's sand!
Yeah, but that's, books.
Yay! Now there's the door. It's literally upgrade unlocked. We unlocked the door. Oh god, I'm falling. I can't get through the door.
It just mirrors the circle off center.
Am I forgiven? Hi, Sensei!
It is good enough.
It totally is. It's more than good enough. I am in love with that. Team Instinct Licorice, you traitor! Vela! Four minutes. I have 4 minutes until Vela dies. No. 4 minutes until League of Legends. Let's have a look, actually, on how. Oh yeah, Arcadian is in the chat, ready to go. So in 4 minutes, I will be saying bye to Thomas from kiwi-cast here, who's been a fantastic, fantastic host, leading us through a little story game. I would have been so lost in that.
You did I was making it up as I went along, so
yeah.
Don't worry.
I still can't get through this door. It makes me... Oh my god, I'm in! I'm in! Life is sweet. It's all good. But we're going to leave... I think Citadel Craft is going to leave this going for a little while longer. And then, I don't know, maybe we'll connect later in the night. If we do get to stream a little bit more, we'll connect later in the night and have a little bit more fun. It'll be great. Bo. And thank you to Citadel Craft for unlocking this for us. Oh, it's so cute. We're going to have a little heart. What's going on? Ah. Oh, it's the KiwiCast logo.
There we go.
Yeah, it's ticking for me. Lol, it's going above the clouds. Wow. It's basically a giant halo ring. Red halo ring. Oh, Jordan, how are we going with the extra music? You got what? Wicked, wicked, all good. So we're gonna update the stream music because it is starting to get a little bit dull already. I didn't get many songs. Oh, that's really sad, Kiwi. I'm sorry. Your phone doesn't let you go anymore. FYI, for those of you just joining, this is Upgrade Unlock 2016, where we are raising funds for Cancer Society New Zealand. Please join in, donate. You might be able to win something later on. And Snowy is not invisible. I can't find you.
He's just hiding.
I'm on top. I'm just flying around. I'm on top of the...
Top of the world?
On top of the world. I'm going to unlock the logo. Also, my character. Where can I see my character in this game? Oh, I can't.
See yourself.
Yeah.
Push F5.
F5. Oh my god! Oh, and then what do I do to look at the other side of me? I can't. Okay, fair enough.
F5 again.
Yay! Yay! I love this skin. It's so cute. All day and night, Radioactive Kiwi keeping the server up all day and night. So thank you very much to Citadel Craft. Keep that going on. RuneQM, yes. Since this is Upgrade Unlock 2016, I am hoping for an Upgrade Unlock 2017, but it really depends on my situation next year. Now that's cute. What have we got? A little ritual? Is that Stonehenge? It totally is Stonehenge. Are these creepers? They are. Is it going to explode? Come on, creeper. Bring it on. Ha 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 ha. You can do nothing. Summon Stonehenge! Oh, that's great. Okay, let's play on the bouncy castle.
One last time.
That is it. It is now 4 p.m. That's right. 3? 3. It is now 3 p.m. Praying it's 4. It is now 3 p.m. and we're about to head off to play some League of Legends with Arcadian. Oh, it's not working. Do I need to jump with it? Oh, I think I'm getting stuck underneath the llamas who are still jumping. The llamas are still going. That's fantastic. Oh, I love it. And we've got the dragon head kill thing jumping on it too. That's great. Thank you all for joining in for some Minecraft fun. We're gonna move over to League of Legends and say hi to Arcadian. Thank you very much for joining me, Thomas, and helping me set up all these experiences. Cheers. Everybody go check them out at kiwi-cast. Where can they find out more about you?
kiwi-cast.co.nz. The website is undergoing construction at the moment, so there's not much on there, but you should be able to link out from there to all the Facebook and YouTube and Twitters and all of that stuff.
Yes! That sounds fantastic. Thank you again. And who knows? I'll be catching you whenever, wherever. We'll stay in touch.
We'll probably be on the next stream.
Yeah,